In the city's Wynnefield neighborhood, police are investigating the robbery of an Xfinity store. It happened the morning of October 9th at the store on the 4500 block of City Ave. Police say the suspect seen on your screen demanded money from the employees. Several thousands of dollars were handed over before the thief ran off.